So G's month is the time period in between graduation and grandma's. And it's the sweet spot. The nice thing about G's month is that a lot of people are still in school and all the tourists just don't really come at this time of year. Grandma's is one of the biggest events that Duluth has over the course of the year. In the few weeks before that, the weather's nice, but there's just not a lot of people that are visiting the city. So it's quiet, you can move around town, it's easy to get into all the favorite restaurants. So a lot of people like to come to Duluth.